Welcome to Future Pro. This is the first in a series of videos which we will prove to debunk the common myths and buzzwords which you hear at a ballpark. Millions of young ballplayers each year are taught wrong technique through their coaches due to common buzzwords such as squish the bug. This is the one that we are going to focus on today. We're going to take the best players in the game, both baseball and fast pitch softball, and prove to you that they do not squish the bug. We have Albert Pujols on the left here. I'm going to zoom in on their lower half here so we can see what's happening. And over here on this side, we have Alex Rodriguez. If we watch their lower half here, as we take them through their swing, we can watch Pujols watch his back foot closely, actually comes up off the ground and back down again throughout his swing. After the ball's long gone, now it looks as if he squished the bug or pivoted on back foot. But at the moment of truth, the moment of impact, the back foot is off the ground. So therefore, no bug squishing. Let's take a look at Alex Rodriguez. He uses a knee kick. The back foot actually moves forward throughout his swing. Is he squishing a bug? No. So why should you? If we grab some other players here, say we grab Brian Roberts. And Carlos Beltran. Brian Roberts, if we look at his lower half here, same thing with Beltran. Let's watch Brian Roberts first. Does he squish a bug? Watch the back foot closely. Again, up and back down, moving forward into the ball. Over here on the right, Carlos Beltran. Again, same as we have seen throughout the other hitters. No bug squishing. The back foot's getting jerked up off the ground and moving into the ball. Let's grab Hanley Ramirez. In Ichiro. If we watch Hanley over here on the left, watch the back foot. Pretty big move there. Definitely no bug squishing going on. We watch Ichiro over here on the right. Again, pretty big move. No bug squishing. Back foot's getting jerked up off the ground, getting dragged forward. What if we grabbed Manny Ramirez and Ryan Zimmerman? Again, pay close attention to the back foot. Up in the air and back down again. Over here on the right, Ryan Zimmerman. Dragging forward. So this isn't just one instant, but multiple instances of professional players not squishing the bug. Let's go grab a couple softball players. Here's Lee O'Brien. And Andrea Duran. If we zoom in on their lower half, we can see Andrew over here on the right, heel coming up, toe dragging forward, very similar to what we saw in professional baseball swings. Why should it be any different? We're still hitting a pitch ball. Over here on the left, Lee O'Brien. Very similar move as Beltran. What if we grabbed Jenny Thompson? And Lovey Ann Jung. Again, let's zoom in on the lower half to take a closer look at what happens to the back foot throughout the swing. Again, back foot pulling up and moving forward. No bug squishing. Softball or baseball. No bug squishing. The weight's leaving the backside and moving into the front side. So next time you hear the phrase squish the bug, think again before you ruin your swing and provide yourself with a little power. By squishing the bug, it's very difficult to get any power and drive the ball out of the infield. You must use your entire body to swing the bat, not just your arms. Pivoting your hips provides no power and has nothing to do with hitting. The body swings the bat, not the arms.